Hi, how you doing? My name's Christian from Cranbourn Music. Today we're sitting in the newly revised guitar lounge with a beautiful custom shop relic, the Rory Gallagher. This guitar's issued from the Fender Custom Shop Relic Series, and it would be an understatement to say that it is very road worn. There's not a lot of paint left on this guitar, but it's an absolute beautiful recreation of the way Rory left his guitar before his untimely death in late 1995. It's an older body, so very light. On the 12th fret, instead of having the original clay dot markers, this one actually has got plastic replacements as per Rory's guitar. And on the headstock, you'll notice 5 spurzels and 1 go-toe replacement on the E string. You'll also notice on the guitar a very aged green parchment scratch plate, loaded with 60s custom shop pickups. Everything on this guitar has been aged exactly to the same look and spec as Rory's guitar, including the hardware, the knobs, and the three-way switch, which makes it a very simple guitar, but still no less versatile in that way. You get lots of fantastic sounds out of it. Before we go into the main part of our demo, I'm just going to show you the pickups separately. For the first one, the bridge. The middle, because it's not a five-way, the third and final position, the neck. Bridge pickup. Middle selection. Neck pickup. It originally came in the 3-colour sunburst, which obviously over a lot of road use has been worn and taken back to next to nothing. The paintwork is all nitro as well. So as much as it's aged at this point in time, it's also going to age furthermore. It's going to become a lot richer in its sound, a lot thicker and deeper. It's a 60s profile neck, very aged, nicely rounded edges as well due to the road wear. If we have a look at the back of the headstock and just underneath, all of the road markings that Rory's guitar actually had at the time of his passing have actually been shown in very great detail. Rory's original Strat was based on a 1961. Fender had it for a duration in time where they went through the whole thing, dismantled the guitar, and really went over with a fine-tooth comb, so to speak, looked at every mark, every dent, and really tried to replicate that in the best possible way, and they've done a fantastic job. Today we're going to do something a little bit different for our demo. I'm going to be playing you a loop and we're going to be splitting the pickups left and right into different amplifiers. Instead of just listening to one pickup, let's listen to all of them and separate it as well. That was actually all three pickups being played, starting off with the middle position for the rhythm parts, going onto the neck, and then for the final part of that solo, onto a nice bitey bridge pickup. Thanks for watching the Rory Gallagher Relic Strat demo. This is a fantastic guitar, so please take the time to come down and have a look at all our custom shop guitars at Cranbourne Music.
Hey, this is Glenn from Cranbourne Music, and I'm going to talk to you today about one of our very, very special custom shop basses that we've got. This is a custom shop 1960 jazz bass.